Located on the borders of Guinea, Liberia, and Côte d'Ivoire, Mount Nimba rises above the surrounding savanna. Its slopes are covered by dense forest at the foot of grassy mountain pastures. They harbor an especially rich flora and fauna, with endemic species, such as the viviparous toad, and chimpanzees that use stones as tools.